You ever been at a party and there's a lot of noise around you and you wish you could just hear what this one person is saying? Well, that happens within Final Cut 2 when you got a million different clips and you only want to see one of them. Or let's say you want to disable several clips and just see a couple of them. Let's dig in to this lesson and find out how. Let's first select the footage we want to solo. In the top menu, choose Clip and Solo, or use the shortcut Option S. The soloed clip will appear highlighted, and all the other clips will be grayed out. If we play our video, we'll only hear the audio of the octopus clip. To turn soloing off, use the shortcut Option S. To disable a selection, press the V key. Disabled clips will appear dimmed in our timeline, and they will not be audible or appear in the viewer. To re-enable it, select it again and press V. If we want to simply disable the audio of a clip, we'll select it. In the top menu, select Clip and Detach Audio. Select the audio component and press V. Now let's undo that. And last but not least, we can silence clips or ranges. We'll switch to the range selection tool by utilizing the shortcut R and drag to select. Then, in the top menu, choose Modify, Adjust Volume, and Silence. The selection will now be silenced. To restore the original audio level for a selected clip, in the top menu, choose Modify, Adjust Volume, and Reset. Soloing and disabling clips is an awesome trick if you're trying to just concentrate on one specific thing and you want to ignore everything else. Till next time, we'd love to see what you create. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. And there you have it, Final Cut Pro tutorials for free from Pixel Film Studios. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.